Chapter 8, Transportation. Transportation Management Associations. Transportation Management Associations, TMA, are non-profit, public-private partnerships dedicated to reducing traffic congestion and improving mobility by promoting alternative commuting modes like transit, community shuttles, and van/carpool programs. 8 TMAs cover all 21 counties in New Jersey. Find the TMA serving your county at 1-800-245-7665. www.state.nj.us/transportation/commuter/rideshare/tma.shtm. Mardiv Care, formerly Logisticare, Mardiv Care provides non-emergency medical transportation to NJ Family Care clients living anywhere in the state. Passengers should call to request rides 2 days prior to their appointment and provide the following information: your NJ Family Care ID number, your pickup address and zip code, name, phone number and address of medical provider, appointment time and date. Special transportation needs to make an appointment for a ride, 1-866-527-9933. For more information about the service, www.nj.gov/human-services/dmahs/home/logisticare.html. Mardiv Care. If your ride is late or doesn't show, call Where's My Ride at 1-866-527-9934. To file a complaint about your transportation provider with Mardiv Care, call 1-866-333-1735. New Jersey Transit. New Jersey Transit provides commuter services through bus routes and rail lines in New Jersey and into New York and Pennsylvania. Lift-equipped and kneeling buses, as well as accessible rail stations, are important elements of New Jersey Transit services to people with disabilities. Access Link. New Jersey Transit's ADA Paratransit Access Link can be used for any purpose, including the following: travel to places of employment, education, recreation, shopping, to attend social functions, visit family, friends, physicians, dentists, run errands, or just to get out of the house and relax. Comparable to the local bus service, it is a shared ride system, meaning other customers may be picked up and dropped off while transporting you to your final destination. Service is available during the same days and hours as the regularly scheduled local fixed route service, and you are charged a fare to ride. Access Link. New Jersey Transit's ADA Paratransit continued: while riders generally need to be able to leave their house and board the bus on their own, drivers may assist individuals in walking from house to bus. This is done on a case-by-case basis as long as riders, when scheduling, ask for an accommodation. Access Link. New Jersey Transit's ADA Paratransit Access Link provides origin-to-destination public transportation to eligible people with disabilities who are unable to use local bus service. Individuals need to apply for eligibility. Once eligible, all rides must be scheduled by reservation. For more information, accesslink.njtransit.com. To apply, call 1-973-491-4224. New Jersey Transit Reduced Fare Program's special rates are available for residents 62 years of age or older and people with disabilities. Personal assistance ride for free when proper identification is presented by the person with a disability. Even qualifying out-of-state residents can ride on NJ Transit buses and trains at the reduced rate. Passengers with disabilities and those who are 65 and older may simply show their valid NJ Transit reduced fare ID or Medicare card to the vehicle operator and present the appropriate fare. Those between the ages of 62 to 64 may be asked to present a valid ID, including date of birth, to get the reduced fare. For more information, 1-973-491-7112. To apply for a reduced fare ID, www.njtransit.com/sf/sf_serve-left.srv ?hdn page action ? reduced fare to Amtrak. Amtrak offers additional services to passengers with disabilities. For more information, call 1 800-872-7245 or visit www.amtrak.com/accessible-travel-services. County Paratransit System. Each of the 21 counties in New Jersey provides a paratransit service for older residents and people with disabilities. For more information on local paratransit services, including hours of operation, reservation procedures and any fees, Atlantic County. 1-609-645-5910 Bergen County. 1-201-368-5955 Burlington County. 1-877-603-5111 Camden County. 1-856-456-3344 Cape May County. 1-609-889-3700 Cumberland County. 1-856-691-7799 Essex County. 1-973-618-1280 Gloucester County. 1-856-686-8350 Hudson County. 1-201-369-4320 Hunter Dunn County. 1-800-842-0531 Mercer County. 1-609-530-1971 Middlesex County. 1-800-221-3520 Monmouth County. 1-732-431-6480 Morris County. 1-973-829-8103 Ocean County. 1-877-929-2082 Passaic County. 1-973-305-5756 Salem County. 1-856-339-8644 Somerset County. 1-908-231-7115 Sussex County. 1-973-579-0480 Union County. 1-908-241-8300 Warren County. 1-908-454-4044 Out-of-State Accessible Transit Services. Similar to NJ Transit's Access Link, the services below provide door-to-door transportation for individuals 65 years of age or older and individuals with disabilities who are unable to use public transportation. Rides are required to be scheduled 1 to 3 days ahead of time. Pennsylvania, SEPTA's Customized Community Transportation Paratransit Service. 1-215-580-7145, www.septa.org. New York, MTA's Access A Ride. 1-718-393-4999, web.mta.info/nyct/paratrans/guide.htm. NJTIP at Rutgers. The New Jersey Travel Independence Program, NJTIP, teaches individuals with disabilities and older adults how to use public transportation safely and independently. NJTIP customers learn how to read bus and train schedules, plan their trips, pay their fares and take safety precautions. The only cost to customers during training is paying their own fares. Each graduate receives a free 1-month bus pass. Training is offered in English and Spanish through one-on-one instruction, individual concierge and trip planning services, small and large group instructions, and in-school instruction. For more information, telephone 1-848-932-4499. Email njtip_info@njtip.rutgers.edu. Website vtc.rutgers.edu/njtip/.